This video shows how you can copy pictures to an FTP server. There are two main techniques for copying pictures to an FTP server. This video shows how you can use an optional WT-6 wireless transmitter to copy pictures to an FTP server via wireless LAN. The WT-6 provides a more reliable wireless connection than does the camera's built-in Wi-Fi. We'll be uploading pictures to a server running Windows and configured as shown. Let's try connecting for real. There are three steps to this process. The first step is to establish a wireless connection between the camera and the computer. We'll start by configuring the camera for connection. First, attach the WT-6 to the camera. Rotate the camera's peripheral connector cover up and out of the way, and fully insert the connectors on the WT-6 into the camera peripheral connector. Rotate the locking wheel to lock the WT-6 in place. The next step after attaching the WT-6 is to establish a wireless connection between the camera and the computer. We'll start by configuring the camera for connection. Press the menu button to display the camera menus. Go to the Setup menu. Select Wired LAN WT, Wired LAN WT Functions, and choose Enable. Next, select Choose Hardware and choose Wireless LAN. Now select Network Settings and choose Create Profile. Select Connection Wizard to start the connection wizard. Select FTP Upload. You can now name the new network profile. Here we'll just press OK to use the default name. You will next be prompted to choose a connection option. For this video, we'll choose Direct Access Point, which can be used to upload pictures even in the absence of a wireless LAN. Highlight Direct Access Point and press OK. The camera SSID and encryption key will be displayed. Now we'll configure the computer that acts as the FTP server. Click the wireless LAN icon in the taskbar. Select the camera SSID and click Connect. When prompted to enter a network security key, enter the camera encryption key and click Next. Once a connection is established, the camera will display a message prompting you to choose the FTP server type. Highlight FTP and press OK. When prompted to choose a login method, highlight Enter User ID and press OK. Press the center of the multi-selector, enter your user ID, and press OK. Press OK again to proceed after confirming that you have entered the correct ID. Press the center of the multi-selector, enter the password, and press OK. After confirming that the password you have entered is correct, press OK again to log in to the FTP server. The camera will now prompt you to choose a destination folder. Highlight Enter Folder Name and press OK. Press the center of the multi-selector. Enter the folder name and press OK. Press OK again to proceed after confirming that the name you have entered is correct. When the camera displays a message stating that setup is complete, highlight Connect and Exit Wizard and press OK. The camera and FTP server are now configured for upload. Confirm that the network profile is displayed in green in the camera Wired LAN WT display. The last step is to upload pictures to the FTP server. Press the playback button on the camera and choose either full frame or thumbnail playback. Find a picture you want to upload and hold the OK button and press the center of the multi-selector. A green send icon will be displayed on the picture while upload is in progress, changing to blue when upload is complete. Repeat this step as needed to upload additional pictures. Pictures that have been selected for upload but have yet to be sent are indicated by white icons. The pictures will be uploaded to the destination folder on the FTP server, where they can be shared with other authorized users.